I don't know, I think it'd be cool to meet George Washington, one of the most famous presidents, and just kind of see his approach to being a leader and leading our great country.
I'd have to go with Michael Jordan. My dad was a big basketball player growing up, and he had a bunch of Michael Jordan highlight tapes that we'd always watch before bed as I was growing up.
I would like to meet Denzel Washington, because to me, he's the best actor on earth.
Michael Jordan for me. I think he's a great athlete.
I'd love to meet Usain Bolt, and I just love sprinting, and I think it'd be awesome to have dinner with the fastest guy in the world.
I think it'd be interesting to meet a former president like Bill Clinton, kind of pick his brain, get some secrets out of him.
Michael Jackson, because I want him to teach me the moonwalk.
I'll say Rory McIlroy. Yeah, he's playing great golf right now, fun to watch, so I could use some help in my golf game too.
I'd like to meet Michael Jordan because he's probably one of the best competitors of all time, and you know, he was able to close so well, and when he put his mind to something, he did it.
I think John F. Kennedy would be pretty cool. I know, learning about the history of all that would be pretty interesting. Obviously just being a president too, and it'd be pretty cool to be able to meet him.
Leo Messi, soccer player.
I would think Tiger Woods, just because the type of athlete he is and all the championships he's won.
Bobby Orr would be one of the main guys on my list. I've talked a lot about him today, but he was my dad's favorite player and someone that he used to just always talk about.
It's probably Björn Borg, a tennis player from Sweden.
I think it'd be awesome to meet Jackie Robinson too. I think obviously what he did was amazing for history, and I was a big baseball fan and still am.
Well, I met LeBron, so I would have said him, but probably Tiger Woods. Just to kind of talk to him, pick his brain about winning.
I think Elvis would be pretty cool to meet. That would be something very special.